What is the impact if you add extra price? Whenever you send the goods at invoice price, we will not know correct profit or loss. How? How can you know correct profit or loss then? How to find out the correct profit? How can you prove that they were not getting a profit or loss? I'll tell you. I purchased this pen for 10 and send the goods to my agent at 80 rupees and ask him to sell it what 100. For the agent, the cost price is what? 80. 80 rupees is what? 2 goods sent on consignment. He sold the goods at what? By consignee, he sold the item for 100. What is the profit as per the books? We are getting 20. But actual cost price is 10 rupees. What is the profit, exact profit for me? 90. But here what I am showing? 20 rupees as profit. Is it a correct profit? No. That's the reason. If I send the goods at invoice price, I am not getting extra correct profit. So what I should do? Whatever extra I am adding here, that has to be unloaded. Whatever loading I am doing here, that has to be unloaded. So what I should write here? You reverse the entry, buy goods sent on consignment, and write what? 70. What is the extra price you have added here? 70 rupees. So if you write 70 rupees over there, what will happen? You will get the correct profit. 170, 170, minus 80, 90 is what? Profit and loss. This is the profit which I get. So if you want to know the correct profit, whenever the goods are sent at invoice price, that has to be unloaded by writing it on the credit side. So this is called loading. Whatever extra price you are adding, that is called as loading. And whenever you are unloading it, write on the credit side. So when we have to do the unloading part? Whenever we add extra price, we have to unload it. So this will be done in two cases. Unloading has to be done in what? Two cases.